obviously on a different channel.
Justin, Justin. Dan. And Tim. Quite a few cars coming in.
I better go to the white.
time that I found her holding Jim and loving him. And Sue came along, loved me strong. That's what I thought.
Whose car?
This one?
Yep.
Bob Cronkite.
Where's yours? Well, tell us about it.
Why?
So people can hear about it.
Okay, it started life in San Francisco. Little old lady bought it brand new. April 16th, 1964. And she owned it until she passed away. And I bought it from her estate 5 years ago with 23,000 original miles on it. And since then, I've upgraded to V8 status, V8 four-speed status. And also suspension goodies and disc brakes, because it's good to stop as well as go, you know? And that's basically it. It's the original paint, original glass, original interior, original chrome, original everything, except everything underneath is me. And now it's got 28,000 original miles. The orange Camaro next door, he put that together in 2 months. That's what it looked like when he first bought it. And then he shipped it off to paint. Got a buddy of his in Vancouver, I think. And then when he got it back, it took him 2 months to put it all back together again. He does nice work, doesn't he?